power here to power a small city, but probably not enough for Van Halen.
Hello, folks, and how are you today? Great day here in lovely Toronto, Canada.
No non-smokers allowed.
Good attitude, huh?
How's it sound out there, Jim? With that big old roof. Great looking place, though.
Yeah, Sam, the looks aren't everything, you know?
Well, they are to me.
This is a smoking area only.
Uh-oh, no, there it is. The mysterious neck brace. Like that is the mysterious neck brace.
Some cool shades. Wait, show me.
So highly rumored.
New cyber shades.
Yeah. Man.
The mystery's inside, though.
They come in all colors.
That's right. White and white.
Yeah.
Off white.
White and white.
6 more months of this crap and it's gone.
Go! Go, go, go! I want to open the doors. Let's get it done.
Please have all bags open and ready to be searched.
This is from Rock and Roll Network.
1, 2, great.
Eddie.
There you go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
This is the smoking tour.
Three.
Young person.
Make it easy, though I gotta try.
Say it. All right, we're back at take two.
This is great. There it is. That's where we are right there. That's where we are, folks. Yeah, we're filming again tonight, man, and I'm telling you, this is great. We had a great time last night, but tonight we actually have about 300 more people than we had last night. And last night was the most people in the history of this building. So this next song we're about to do, this is a song from the Balance album, and this song deals with relationship situation, and this song is about, it's about true love, unconditional love, which is the only time you ever feel love. You know, us guys are kind of dumb sometimes. You know, we like always want our women to prove to us how much they love us so that we can open up and be kind of, you know, show our love to them. But it doesn't work that way. You have to give the love first. You can only feel love when you give it. You can't feel love when you take it. This song is called Not Enough.
Show you a little party we had over in Amsterdam. Every say is true. And then some. We'll be right back.
Wow.
Soft, I need a change, I need a quit before it makes me sick. watch your back. Play your blues and stay on track. I got no room for second best. Hey, I'm on this list. Oh, I'll be you if you were me. I wonder who I'd rather be. With just one wish I can't refuse, I wouldn't know.
but I sure can feel it. I can feel it.
See, so we're going to get serious for a minute. I'm going to do a song that I wrote about 10 years ago, and every time I play this song, it kind of has more meaning to me. You know, it's like one of those kind of songs that when I wrote it, I'm not sure I knew what the hell I was talking about. You know what I mean? So as time goes on and you lose some people that are really close to you and a couple of people through violent deaths, which that's a whole other story. I personally don't believe that any human being for any reason has the right to take another human being's life for any reason. And that's a pretty cool thing about this country. I know you. This country doesn't believe in the death penalty, and I don't either. Torture them. Torture them, but don't kill them, man. So I wrote this, when I first wrote this song, I thought I was writing about being born, and so here's kind of a deep subject for all you that remember this in your lives. Here's a song about being born. It's called Eagles Fly. Sunday morning, 9 a.m. I saw fire in the sky. Chest. I heard an eagle cry. another dream. But when I turned and I looked, I turned and looked again, 'cause I see no trace. Now take me away. Come on, fly me away. Thank you so much. Toronto, very special moment. Mr. Eddie Van Halen. We'll be right back.
Hey, this feeling. Oh, make me feel alive.
This was just passed up here. Ed, you know this chick, Ed? That ain't that TV shit, is it? Look at this, though. Look. Can't stop loving you, Van Halen. Your music makes me feel so good. Bridget, look at this girl with a Van Halen bathing suit on. Size of them tits, she could have put all four of her names on there too. Shit. I guess we're in Canada now. Oh, there she is. Oh. Put that girl on film. Thanks for everything. We're gonna play a few more songs. All right, let's go. Here but love now.
Thank you. to take it easy. I don't know. I'll get down on my knees and pray and say, my voice, give in, give in. And before we do one more song, we're going to say goodnight to you people, because when you drive home tonight, be real careful, man, because you're crazy as we are, man. Don't hurt yourselves. God bless you. We love you, man. We had a great couple nights here in this town. It's a wonderful, wonderful city. We're going to do one more. We'll go back to 1984 for this one. Great, great people. God bless you. Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Sammy has no control over himself
because the audience was too good, and that always gets me rowdy. I can't stand a good audience. I hate a good audience.
Great show tonight, Bags.
Excellent. See ya.
Thanks.